total 44 PSOs and 22 vehicles were provided to the separatists of the Kashmir. And the six separatist leaders, their security cover have been withdrawn following the IED attack on the national highway in the Lathpura, which claims the lives of 49 CRPF Jawan. Let me tell you that the separatist leaders, including Mirwaiz, Umar, Farooq, Fazlullah Qureshi, Maulana Abbas Ansari, and Abdul Ghani Bhatt, Bilal Lone, their security cover have been withdrawn. Although the Mirwaiz in his statement said that 200 youth are ready to guard him and he don't need the security cover provided by the government of India. Meanwhile, when the netizens asked the BJP that why the security cover of the Saeed Ali Shah Gilani, the hardcore separatist, and Muhammad Yasin Malik have not been withdrawn, replying to the tweets, Ram Madhav said that they both doesn't have any security cover provided by the government of India, and Gilani is continuously under house detention. This all came in a light when the Lathpura attack took place. Then the government of India, the MHA, they decided to withdraw the accommodation and all facilities provided by the authorities of India to the separatists of the Kashmir. Yavar Shafi, ANM.
আরও খবরের আপডেট পেতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেলটি আর বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করুন নোটিফিকেশনস পেতে।